Megan over the past 7 years. We met each other the first night of recruitment. And a word that comes to mind when I think about Megan is genuine and just loving. And she's been such a good friend to me and Lindsay, and I know that she's going to be that good of a wife to Kevin.
Kevin. Anyone who knows you will agree when we say that you are truly a good guy, and it's really easy to understand why Megan adores you. You're loyal, you're kind-hearted, you're sweet, and you have really good talks at the dollhouse on the couch. Sorry, I had to throw that in. Woo! Dollhouse! All right, so we know that you are going to be in incredible hands. We've witnessed you two for the past 5 years, the way you love her, the way you care for her, and we take comfort in knowing that our best friend is going to be in the best hands for the rest of her life.
Yeah, Megan and Kevin, we talked about it a lot, and you guys are just a perfect match. And we just remember when Megan came back from her trip from Charleston, how she talked about how you were the one. And we're just so grateful that you have each other. So if everyone wants to join us in raising your glass and toasting to Megan and Kevin.
Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors, and lead us not unto temptation, but deliver us from all evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power.
Come on. what makes Kevin unique and what I would consider in the minority in this country is someone that has found his soulmate. Soulmates are people who bring out the best in you. They're not always perfect, but they're perfect for you. You see, I've known Kevin for 10 years now. And as a person, I've grown to absolutely admire him and respect him for everything he does. Megan and Kevin, as individuals, are absolutely amazing people. They truly are. But Kevin and Megan, as a couple, are something that I've never seen before. Kevin is the best version of Kevin that I've ever known, and I firmly believe it's because they bring out what's best in each other. So it's because of this, and because I know that Kevin is not a changed man, but an approved man that has his best traits pulled out of him with the help of Megan, that I know that Kevin is perfect for Megan, and I know that Megan is perfect for Kevin.